Hopefully we can come out and get a stop early on. I feel like I would love that confidence boost. I'm getting pulled. Oh, he throws it straight to me. First play, user lurk. I got pulled so far out of my zone, and I went straight back to where I needed to be. When I'm here. What's up, guys? What's going on? It's Dredd, and I'm back with another video. We're on Madden 23, and I'm about to run another game in our San Francisco 49ers franchise. This has been going downhill really, really quick for us. Started out the season awesome, and I think we've lost two or three in a row now. But we still have the division lead, and a pretty big one, honestly, at that, so I feel good. We're going to upgrade players really quick here, and then we're going to hop into the game. Going up against the Washington Commanders, good defensive line, got to watch out for that. But besides that, we should have this game in the bag, I feel like. But we'll see. I've been thinking that we just let up 48 points to the Seahawks, so you never know. I'm going to start out, we'll go to Dre Greenlaw first here, upgrade his pass coverage. He's up to an 80 overall, playing really solid for us. I could definitely still use a little bit more, though. Elijah Mitchell, I'm going to go for power back. I want to get his trucking up as much as possible. I don't know if we will this time. It goes up 3, so that's exactly what I wanted. I can't be mad. And, of course, Brandon Ayuk, we'll see what he gets. He'll go playmaker, I guess. Why not? He gets a ton of upgrades. Love to see it. That's going to be all we're going to be worried about. Womack will auto upgrade. And now we're going to hop into the game. I'll see y'all in there. All right, we're hopping into the game here. Got the Washington Commanders, and I feel like we should be able to take it to them, but I have been saying that again and again, and I keep losing. It's really frustrating, honestly. We're starting on defense, though. Going to be a 1st and 10 from the 27-yard line today. Hopefully, we can come out and get a stop early on. I feel like I would love that confidence boost. I'm getting pulled. Oh, he throws it straight to me. First play, user lurk. I got pulled so far out of my zone, and I went straight back to where I needed to be. If he hits that sooner, it's a completion for sure. Wentz just waits on it. And that's exactly what I wanted. There we go. What a way to start the day. All right, so Fred Warner and the defense start the day quick. We need the offense to do something now, too. I mean, I just have not been able to consistently produce with this offense this year. We always get some points, but there's just too many turnovers and stuff like that. And on first down, Mitchell loses a yard. 3rd and 10 here. You know, if we get a field goal, we get a field goal. It's not that bad. We're going to run that. That's going to be a first if we can get around it. We do. Please. Yes. First down for Trey Lance. A little scary there, honestly, but he gets it done for us. That's what we needed. He's going to give us a shot at a touchdown, and I'm happy about it. The frustration in this offense is just building and building and building for me. But it's a 3rd and 8 here. We have a chance to get a stop, and George Kittle's going to break open. Honestly, not a great throw, but Trey Lance gets it in there. George Kittle makes the catch. And we're down to the 5-yard line with a chance to take the lead. I need this. I need this so bad. All right, 3rd and goal. It's time. We got to step up. Got to get a ton. I mean, we just need it. We need it so bad. Put it low. I was too low. All right. He wants us to go for it. Dang it. This is so stressful. See, it makes sense to run it here. It just hasn't been working. We're going to give it a go. 4th and goal. Jonathan Allen blows it up. I mean, Burford is getting worked right now. Absolutely annihilated. This is why we kick. 2nd and 9 after the short run. What's Wentz going to come out and do? He could throw us the ball again. That'd be great. Definitely would be appreciated. He's not going to. Big hit from Jimmy Ward. Still not going to get a fumble, though. I thought we had it after I saw how much he moved him there. All right, 3rd and 7. I mean, we could get a stop here. It'd be good. Come on. What are they going to do? They're coming out throwing. We're just too far on top of it. Big hit from Hufanga, but he's too far over us. Whatever. We're just not quite there. We had to take away the first route. Second route gets us. Good play. Okay, it's another 3rd down, a 3rd and 8 right here. They aren't getting anything on 1st and 2nd downs. They're just barely converting on 3rd. They're running verts. Ambry Thomas, get on that. Yes. Perfect timing, user pick. Come on. He does. He gets around it. Big play. Keep running, man. Please. Oh, he might go. He's going to go. Pick 6, Ambry Thomas. That man has been on another level this season for us, especially the last few games. That is huge. All right, 2nd and 11 now. I'm surprised they only lost a yard on that play. I thought it was going to be more like 4 or 5. Oh, but the defense gets home. He picks up the fumble, unfortunately. Jeez. And I don't think that's going to be a fumble, but if it is, what a play by the defense. That was a mess. I don't even know who got back there for the sack. It's not. That's a fumble in our ball. Oh, that's huge. Whoa. I mean, that's huge, huge. That is massive. We're going to have first and 10 from the 18-yard line. Let's see what we can get going. Okay. How much interference is there going to be? You know, I kept waiting on him to break it, and they just kept standing in his way. Doesn't matter. All right, I want to go to Debo here. If we can hit him on that quick spot route, it's not going to happen. We need that block. Burford, don't just stand there. He just stands in the gap. We're taking the field goal. I'm so frustrated, though. Burford has been horrendous this game. He's normally not that bad for us. This game, he's been really, really bad. Second and 4 now. I mean, it's a little bit too much. I need some pressure, man. That's what I need. I need this defensive line to do its thing, get some pressure. There it is, but Wentz escapes up the middle. Definitely thought he was going to slide. He didn't. Picks up a nice gain. All right, second and four. I mean, we should be able to do something here. And we get him. Oh, he might have fallen forward. No, third and inches. This is going to be a big play. If they decide to pass, this could go very, very wrong. Third and inches. What can we do? They are going to pass. This is not good. Get on it. All right. You know, I'll tell you, we sold out for the run. Didn't give up a big play in the pass. It's okay. Second and 3 from the 35. I mean, I feel like the Wentz has moved the ball a little bit, but every time he gets down in this area, he's turning the ball over. Brian Robinson, nice little run there. So happy to see him back healthy and supposedly getting the start. I'm recording this before Thursday Night Football, so he's supposed to start tonight. Really excited to see what he can do. Honestly, it's a heck of a story. I mean, what, 5-6 weeks after getting shot? That's incredible. And he's gonna hopefully look good. He looked really good in the preseason. Gotta respect it. Love that work ethic. We'll see what happens with him, but I'm excited to see. Second and 8 here, 30-yard line, 2-minute warning. He's chucking it up. Hufanga, do your thing. Or don't do your thing. Don't look for the ball at all, even though I'm telling you to play the ball. I don't know. Hufanga has the angle 100% there. Just lets him catch it over him. No contest whatsoever. It's the type of stuff that happens in Madden. First and 10 from the 36. I'm not mad about how our offense is playing. It's just not, like, good for right now. We're under the 2-minute warning. We gotta have more. Second and 1. 46-yard line. I want to get into field goal range. That's the goal for this drive. I feel like I do. Oh, no. Dude, I'm so frustrated. That is just absurd. It happens every game. Every game. I mean, he's not even under that much pressure. I mean, he gets hit after he releases, and they consider that getting hit as you throw. It costs us game after game. It costs us game after game. I don't even know what to say about it. It's so ridiculous. Javon Kinlaw, get out there. He gets him down. I mean, they're going to call timeouts. 38 seconds left on the clock. First and 10 from the 15, 33 seconds left. We can't give up a touchdown here. We had such a nice game going. Please. Wanted that fumble. I feel like I have to blitz. I can't let him have this, you know? I mean, we're going to try to get that slant taken. No! Oh my god! How? Oh, they're reviewing it. Please, please tell me he's out. This game hates me. It hates me. That's all there is to it. I mean, you can do anything you want and you cannot win. I just don't know what to do with this offense. Every time I try to push the ball down the field to my speed guys, he can't throw it accurately anymore. And he was so good. Trey Lance was so good to start this series. All his passes were on the money. Didn't matter, you know, if there was a guy 10 feet from him like it does now. I don't know what to do to get this offense to work. I really don't. So I know all the run plays are going to get cut out when I put this video out. But we have 10 carries right now for 2 yards. It's just ridiculous. There's just... I don't know what to do. I just don't know what to do. I mean, I can't run the ball. I can't throw the ball. I can't do anything. I mean, I got linebackers throwing my linemen around. I mean, their corners are... Oh. Just literally looking at it. Charvarius Ward, my number one corner. Staring Wentz down as he throws that right to him. Doesn't go for it. I don't even... Second and 4. Come on. Got to get something going. I do. Oh, that's it. That's it. Please. Yes. Oh, my God. I don't know what Carson Wentz is doing. Ambry Thomas has another pick, though. I was just going to say I can't let myself get down because I always get so frustrated in these. But that gives us another shot here. It really does. Cut it the other way, please. I don't even. This isn't on arcade where there's a lot of fumbles. This is on simulation. Hopefully he's down. He is going to be marked down. Jeez. This is so stressful. It's so stressful. I got to get quick passes off here. The blocking is not being good enough for me to sit in the pocket with Lance. It flat out hasn't. Brandon Ayuk, he puts on the burners. Okay, nice little play by Brandon Ayuk. He gets us a first down. You know, I mean, if we get a touchdown here, this game is certainly looking better. We've looked better. We have. We've looked better than them. We're not quite getting it done. Going to be a first and 10. We might just dump it off to Elijah Mitchell. We're going to roll out, actually. And now we're going to fire to George Kittle. And that's going to be a nice catch downfield. Well thought out play, honestly. I was scrambling on that, and it worked out really well. I'm happy. First and 10 from the 37. You know, we're taking some time off the clock with this drive, too. That's good. Finally, a good blocked play. A well-blocked play, whatever. Really good run there. Elijah Mitchell, he picks and finds the lane, and he gets a first down. Second and 3 now. Please, please. Yes, good blocking again. Wish I'd cut that upfield sooner, but another nice carry for Elijah Mitchell. We're moving the ball. We're moving it. Second and 11 now. We need to pick up those yards we lost. Get that down. Get it down. He doesn't get it down. I wanted that outside and low, and that's going to cost us the game again. I just cannot convey how frustrated I am. It's a quick slant, and he's throwing it to like 15 yards. I just don't get it. It's a quick slant. He throws to 15 yards. There's so much open area there. Maybe Debo just got knocked like 5 yards off his route. I don't know. But that's just unacceptable. I mean, it just is. Please, Hufanga, line it up. Nope. I mean, you can't win football games when it's so off like that. It's not close, you know? If it's close, then those get batted down instead of being interceptions. It's just not close, though. I don't know what the heck that animation was. Didn't look at all like the normal out animation. That's a little, that was a bad read by me. It was a bad read. Gonna be the third, end of the third. We're going into the fourth. We're down 4. It's not looking good. All right, first and 10 from the 17. I'm trying. He's wide open. I don't know how Terry McLaurin got manned up with Dre Greenlaw and Hufanga. That's not good. That's going to cost us the game, probably. I mean, I got to try to force the football down the field now, and that just has not worked the last few videos. We'll see what we can do. Already, once again, at 3rd and 10. We don't get this, then we know it's over. It probably already is. That's going to be open. Good throw on the money. Gets upfield, picks up a few more yards. 25 on that catch and run. He's having a good game. Kittle is playing well. It's just the rest of the team is playing awful. Gonna come back. This is one of my favorite plays to run as long as the linebackers aren't like elite coverage guys, and it's gonna be wide open. Brandon Ayuk, block. Please block. Come on, man. He blocks that. We got a really good shot at a touchdown. He doesn't, and instead we're running all the way backwards. Not all the way backwards. We're not getting. I don't know what I'm saying. Trying to focus on the game too much. Debo Samuel is gonna be open. It was a good play by the defender, I guess. Should have been caught by Debo all day, but oh well. Second and 10. We moved the ball down the field quick. Now we just have to get it in the end zone. And we're going to have Brandon Ayuk open. Nice catch. And he's all the way down to the 6-7 yard line. Whatever. We're running no huddle. We got to get this in. Come on. I'm thinking we go right back to Brandon Ayuk here again. We're going to go to Elijah Mitchell in the flat. Just not a good throw. Just not a good throw at all. Second and goal. We can do this. I just got to stay locked in. Come on. Second and goal. No shot. Dude, if we really fumbled again, I'm going to be so mad. I mean, I threw it with Lance, and you can literally see me try to throw it, and he just doesn't. This is the worst game of all time. I don't even know. Please? Yes, dude. Oh, we get the ball back. We played awesome coverage there. I just don't even, like, I don't know. I don't know. Like, I'm in the mindset that there's no way we can win this game. I feel like I don't deserve to win this game, even though I've played pretty good. I'm still on it. It's just, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I'm, like, at the point where I'm pretty speechless. We're going to try to get this in. We're going to try to get some sort of speed crossing type something. There's just no one there. And it's locked up beautifully. 3rd and 17. We got to find a way to convert. It's as simple as that. We're not going to. Oh. An awful pass from Trey Lance leads to a touchdown. I mean, it was a terrible throw again. And it worked somehow. I hate how much I've been talking trash about Trey Lance in this series, but it's just been so hard playing with him. He hasn't developed like I expected. And I'm really sad because I'm so excited to watch him in real life once he comes back. This series has just been beyond frustrating, though. It really has been. But it's time to go out and get this win now. I want to get this done. I want to get this win. 2nd and 10, 25-yard line. Let's get a turnover. Let's get a stop. Let's get something. And let's go down and get a touchdown. Come on. Charvarius Ward's right there. He just can't get it. I got to come out. I got to blitz again. I mean, they get another first down. We're getting into real scary territory. We need this. We need this. Please. Someone step up. What? Dude, there's two guys sitting there playing man. They don't run out for routes and they don't step up to fill a hole. This is so frustrating. That is the worst gameplay by Madden ever. That just is so unrealistic. This game has been so stressful. They are going to throw. Coverage is good. It's a sack. We're going to call our last time out. We got time. Drop a comment. Let me know if you think I'm going to get this done, if you think we're going to get the touchdown and put this game away. I shouldn't have simmed that because that sets us back a long ways. But drop that comment. Let me know what y'all think is going to happen. I'm going to try to get it done. Probably going to try to prove most of y'all wrong because I'm guessing you guys don't have much faith in us at this point. George Kittle first down on the first play. Gets us off the goal line. That's good. Got to keep going. It's going to be Debo under. It happened again. Just guide it down. I don't get why they don't guide down. I just got to stop trying. I tell myself that every video. Never listen. Nope. Okay. That might be it. Once again, while I'm trying to throw. That's it. That was while I was trying to throw. Doesn't matter. That's the game. Just like that, we lose again. I don't even know what to say. Defense played awesome, but there's a million fumbles. I mean, I got to go in and change the fumble setting or something because I'm not. That was like 4 fumbles this game. We'll see how bad it was. I don't have words for this game right now. Trey Lance, 214. Touchdown, 2 picks. 2 bad picks. Elijah Mitchell, 26 yards. Pathetic, 2 yards per carry. 1 fumble for him. No, not a fumble for him. Those were for Gibson and Wentz. 3 fumbles for Trey Lance, though. At least 2 of those went the other way. 2 of those were when I threw the ball. For some reason, he doesn't release it, and then he gets wrapped up in the sack animation, and the ball just goes flying. Don't know why that happens, but it happens a lot. George Kittle balled out. And that's about where the good ends. I mean, Ambry Thomas played a nice couple of picks for him. We started out so well with that pick with Fred Warner. And Greenlaw and Armstead had fumbles. Did Warner too? Yeah, Warner did too. And all that. Like, 6 potential turnovers resulted in us losing. Thank you guys for clicking on the video. Hope you all enjoyed it. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace, guys. This is Alan Russ Production.